kubanga kufotokozera nanzanga aja de mukale umasuka dagula ndirani kaya masura bwanji yasweina.
Screening and treating HIV-positive people requires several tests. They are complicated and must usually be performed in a laboratory in a major city, which slows and complicates patient treatment. To address that problem, the MSF team in Chiradzulu provides the health centers with tests that are suited to conditions in the field. A new machine, Samba, has just arrived. It will be installed in two centers and will be used to measure the quantity of the virus in the blood of an HIV-positive person.
It's very important to us to have the Samba machine at the health centre because it will allow us to verify the effectiveness of the HIV patient's treatment and, if necessary, confirm treatment failure. We can then begin the process of determining why the patient is experiencing treatment failure and continue that process. Up to now, only large regional or national laboratories could conduct these kinds of tests, and the results were often lost. In any event, those large labs have limited capacity. They can't test viral loads from the entire country. So it was important for us to have a Samba machine in the health center where the patients are.
C'est important que Samba puisse être dans le centre de santé, en fait, là où le patient est.
Prevention is another aspect of the fight against AIDS. Recent studies have shown that circumcision can help prevent infection.
Research has shown that 60 out of 100 properly circumcised men will be protected against HIV.
MSF is donating kits to support such efforts. Here, volunteers attend an information meeting. Those who want to be circumcised can have the procedure done afterwards.